Hi, I'm Sydney. I'm the market research intern here this summer.
And I'm Lauren. I'll be working in HR.
We're excited to welcome a diverse group of 26 interns from 15 universities nationwide.
They'll be immersing themselves in different departments, gaining real-world experience either on the floor or in the office.
Throughout the summer, we'll be engaged in a variety of workshops and trainings, all aimed to advance our careers forward.
Let's not forget about the fun community outreach activities that we have planned.
Now follow me inside to meet some of our other interns.
Now let's go see what John's up to.
John?
Hey, Lauren. I'm John. I'm the paralegal intern for this summer at G&W. My main responsibility has been organizing the NDAs that are entered throughout the company, as well as teaching the employees the legal intricacies that the company has to deal with on a day-to-day basis in order to function. Let's go see what Cody and Kayla are up to.
Hi, my name is Cody Paul. It's my second year interning at G&W, and I'm glad to be back. This summer, I'll be working as an AME intern, working on the alt gas project, as well as automating systems.
Hi, and I'm Kayla at QA Stern. This summer, I've been assigned to create smart standards for production hardware per G&W product switches. I'm going to include continuity non-deviation requirements for work in warehouse to help improve quality of life internally and externally.
Now let's go see what Eric's working on. Come with me.
Hi, Cody. My name is Eric Nieto Gonzalez, and I am the specialty product intern for this summer. My overall job is to improve manufacturing within this department by designing and implementing custom tools so that the workers can overcome their challenges.
So that's what some of our interns are working on in this building. Let's head over to the other building and meet those interns.
I'm Jade, and I'm the supplier quality intern this summer, working on updating the engineering standards to include different cosmetic and dimensional requirements for a variety of materials. And I'll also be working on scorecard OTD data entry to help improve the efficiency for the supplier quality engineers.
Hi, Jade, and my name is Michael, and I am working in the molding technologies department as a continuous improvement engineering intern. I'm very excited to be working this summer on a manufacturing floor at this school. I'm especially excited to be working on some of the fixtures that will be implemented in our manufacturing process.
Hi, my name's Lindsay, and I'm the digital marketing intern. I can speak for all of us interns when I say that we are so excited for this summer. Thank you to G&W Electric for giving us this opportunity to learn and grow.